Alfonso. Ladies and gentlemen, you saw and witnessed an exciting match between Red Machines and Golden Eagles, and the man of the match suddenly goes out to the man who dazzled on the field with three goals and a hat-trick, the first hat-trick of the tournament. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for Agnello Colasso of Red Machines, who put it across the Golden Eagles. Three fantastic goals. One a solo run, the second one was a thundering left footer. Congratulations, Agnello. And here he is being congratulated by the dignitaries, and is going to be given away a prize by Colonel Todnicker, the HDFC branch manager. Don't forget HDFC's Forget Cash, Go Digital scheme for the Goa Sevens Premier League cashless man of the match. Ladies and gentlemen, Agnello Colasso. Hold on, Agnello. So, how was the experience? Cash lag also got team goal multiple, and which among the three goals went to Borla? Second goal, a thundering left footer from Agnello Colasso. And Agnello, tell us how you like the Goa Sevens concept. You played in the first match, which against Golden Eagles. So, how you liked it? The atmosphere, the crowd.
Good. Crowd bora bora bora. This one, Ani ko chod crowd do bora.
Ani jo match baile bhi arlo tuke, tuke baile arlo. Asun kaise dalna? So asun kaise dikun saal time lagar. So next match hum saan kona ko kaise zaba aata. Ladies and gentlemen, Agnello Colasso, the man of the match at the first Goa Sevens Premier League, and of